And now to breaking news nearby in Winton Hills. Homeowners will be without telephone service for a while this morning after an accident on Dutch Colony and Winton Road. Police say a dump truck driver forgot to lower the truck there, and so when he took down overhead telephone wires from three poles. No one was hurt, but it will be a while before service is restored.